While at Cana in Galilee, Jesus and his disciples attend a local wedding. Jesus' mother cries out, "They have no wine!" Jesus instructs his servants to fill large pots with water. Jesus then tells them to pour out and serve the contents. Before a baffled wedding party, out comes the finest of wines, and with this, the first of his signs, manifesting his glory. And his disciples believe him. In this biblical account by John, the wedding at Cana is where Jesus performs his first miracle, the conversion of water to wine, depicted here in a painting executed by Canning Liturgical Arts to be installed at the Cathedral of Saint Patrick in Norwich, Connecticut.